Well, I was born to coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John, Big John,
Big Bad John,
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John.
Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, about to step down. Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
5 o'clock in the morning, I'm already up and gone. Lord, I'm so tired. How long can this go on?
Daddy, working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, oops, about to slip down.
Cause I make a little money hauling coal by the ton. But when Saturday rolls around, I'm too tired for having fun.
Too tired for having, I'm just working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
My body explodes. This brain keeps on my TV screen. Like this boy shout.